My name is Gob Beldof. In the year 2005, I started my global campaign to rid the world of poverty. This year, I am starting a new campaign. Every 5 seconds, a poetry character or poem is abused by its reader. This has got to stop. In this program, we will be talking to some of the poetry characters affected by this crisis. I'm just a man who's trying to help. Thank you for your help.
Delicious. Oh, I didn't quite see you there. So, you want to know more about what I made? Let me tell you. Now you see, I feel that poems in need, such as Humpty Dumpty, the Three Blind Mice, Jack and Jill, they need help. They need help to live. So I am going to be holding one of the biggest concerts.
Now, just to show you what your money's going towards, I'm going to go and meet my good friend Humpty Dumpty. So let's go. Ready, lads?
Hello, I'm Humpty Dumpty, and this is my story. One day, I was sitting on the wall, minding my own business, when suddenly the yoke moved to the back of my body, and I fell off. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put me back together again. It wasn't very good. I had no arms or legs. It's no yoke. Hey, you can shut up, and if you ever come here again, I'll blast your head off.
You don't have any arms.
Right, that's discrimination. I'm going to sue you. I'm going to sue you so much. All that money's going to go to me. Now get away, you sh...
As you can probably guess, I'm going to go and see one of the three blind mice, Donatello. Let's go.
Hello, I'm with one of the three blind mice, Donatello. It may also be one of the Ninja Turtles, but that's a different story. So, Donatello, tell us, after you had a little song written about you, have you got royalties?
So, do you still get along with your brothers? What sort of vibrations are you getting? Okay, you're really starting to annoy me. Could you stop singing? No, don't get higher. Okay, don't get high.
Okay, come here. This is where Jill lives, okay? This tiny little shed. This is not good. This is what we want to help, okay? With your money, we can improve her Don't wake up!
No.
Don't answer the... Never mind. Okay, we can improve her conditions of living, okay? Good. Hello. I'm here with Jill from Jack and Jill. Jill. Hello. Oh. Hello.
What you were saying? What?
Well, I was going to ask you. How
did tumbling after Jack affect you? But I think I can see how it did.
What? How? Nothing happened. I was completely unscathed.
Oh, right. Well.
Are you trying to say something?
No.
With your money,
we can help Jill with a face transplant. Although she doesn't feel she needs it, she doesn't. Sorry, I'm in your way. She does need it. Seriously, help me. Can you get me out, Jim? Phone a taxi, please. Anything. Just get me out.
Are you saying that I've got a green, ugly, monstrous face?
Not at all.
You son of a bitch!
I'm after you. I'm gonna get you. Revenge will be sweet.
I'm here with the bassist and singer of the band Mother's Day.
It's Mother's Death Day, right?
Mother's Death Day. I believe that poetry is also influenced in music, which is why we have bands today like Mother's Day.
Mother's Death Day.
Mother's Death Day. So, how do you think poetry has affected you?
Well, I don't think poetry has affected me in many ways. It's the writing, my writing is extremely unique. It comes from the heart. It comes from my mouth, obviously, but it comes from my heart. I mean, you go on about poetry and all that, you know, poets, they spend, like, I don't know, they spend 5 days singing of this poem. For me, it just comes like that. I'm a professional. And
I'm the physical embodiment of poetry, you know, like Bob Dylan. Of course, I'm better than Bob Dylan or, you know, Johnny Cash and all that. But I really think that I am the physical embodiment of poetry. You know, I am the epitome of greatness, to be honest. And, you know, yeah, what's this? Excuse me. Try to do an interview here. Go on. Come here. Oh god, no. He's completely just. Oh, I'm really upset now. Hang on. A song's coming to me. Come on, this is poetry in motion.
It's called The Cleaner in the Cupboard. I was sitting in my chair. Just chillin', relaxin', when this big cleaner came and messed my life up. I just wanna get so far, but now I can't, 'cause the cleaner came in. Down, 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 down. And I really think that my poetry, as you can see, it just comes out. I'm gonna have to cut that. I got a migraine coming, you know. Oh, God.
Hi. Now, I'm gonna make these bands. I'm not sure what they're gonna have on. We're gonna make that up later on. But they'll help us, and all the money will go to these poetry characters. You will look where them, and they'll say, look, he's a charitable person. Or look, he's cool. He's hip. He's with it. He's in the Geldof crew. But enough about me. Five seconds.
Spike into my vein, and I tell you things aren't quite the same.